New at 6, a total lunar eclipse is days away. You should be able to see it from the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Certified First Warning Meteorologist Brooke Silverang is here to tell us how and the best time to view it.
A total lunar eclipse will be visible right here in South Florida Thursday into Friday. This happens when Earth passes between the moon and the sun. This casts a shadow on the moon's surface, giving it a reddish tint. That's because any sunlight that's not blocked by Earth will be filtered through the Earth's atmosphere. The moon will enter Earth's outer part of its shadow just before midnight.
They call it the blood moon because the moon is so red. And the fact that the moon is closer to us in its orbit makes the moon seem a lot larger. So it's really going to be a very cool sight to see.
Totality will begin around 2:30 in the morning through 3:30 a.m. This is when the moon will have the reddish tint. The eclipse will end around 6 a.m. So make sure you go to a dark place with minimal light pollution for the best viewing. A partial solar eclipse will happen on March 29th of this year. I'm Brooke Silvering for WPVF 25 News.